Alright guys, so today we're going to be doing our Throwback Thursday. We're playing Mortal Kombat 4. We're going to be using the Xbox controllers and the PS1 emulator. So, yeah. Alex, the great.
Stop.
Yeah, stop.
What?
Yeah. Throwback Thursday, Mortal Kombat 4, let's go. So today, we're going to be playing Mortal Kombat 4.
Hi. Trying to do the cricket thing, and then you see my one that just goes in the background.
No, don't do it. So, down the door. Let's go.
What would you do if that actually happened and you heard cricket in the room?
Probably not.
You'd be like, where's.
You'll play like two fights and then have it.
Do we get our own colors, or...?
They'll pick the same people out, okay.
Hey.
So our high punch is X, and Y.
Can't get me?
Yeah, get me.
You're me.
So far, he's pretty good. So far.
Good. Wait, did you just kill me?
Not yet. Take that.
I'll be back later.
Oh, you blocked it. Let's do it again. Okay.
I'm John.
Yeah, he's.
Give me.
Yeah, come on. He like John Cena.
Try to get me off your rope.
Yeah. Okay. Yes. And yeah, I forgot how you do the.
Where am I going? Down the well? Why did you throw my body in a well?
Press start. Alright, so that was first round and first fight. So, yeah.
I already picked mine.
Alright, Sub-Zero. He's Sub-Zero, my second favorite fighter, so yeah.
I'm just gonna be the weird Kung Fu Master dude.
Are you big? Raiden. Raiden.
Raiden?
Yeah.
Can I just name him Shifu?
No, because his name is Raiden.
I was Kung Fu fighting. And a fast lightning.
Take that.
They can't catch me. I'm too fast for you.
It's funny because his brother freaking has the mallet. So yeah.
You'll never catch me. Everybody was kung fu fighting. It was faster than lightning. Ow. You being mean to me. Die. Sorry. John Cena.
Open your phone.
And they call me the Undertaker. I don't like you. This isn't fair.
You don't quit?
Am I dancing? Was I dancing or something?
No.
It looks like I was doing a country dance.
Nah, yeah, press start.
Didn't it look like I was doing a country
dance? You don't know nothing about freaking this game. So,
I'll be
yeah.
Killer Croc.
Are you being Reptile?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll be Liu Kang.
Are you sure that's not Bang? What?
Oh, man. Oh, wow.
You'll never catch me. What just happened?
You lost. That's what happened.
I'm used to it. Yeah, in your face, boy.
In order to beat me, you gotta freaking hit me.
I know I gotta slay a dragon.
Alright.
What?
Okay, cool.
Are you sure he's not from Dragon Ball Z?
No.
He looks like the green dude.
It's Piccolo?
Yeah.
Kinda funny. No, you might be able to beat me.
No, I'm dead.
I'm dead, not yet.
Yeah, that's what they say before you do a mass murder. Why do you just beat me up when I'm country dancing?
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah. I don't want to do this anymore.
Why? No!
No, I'm gonna pick. Luke Kingan, please. Luke Kingan's my eyes. It's one of my favorites. So, this is gonna be the last match of the day and, of this video. So, yeah. Let's see if he's gonna beat me or not. He probably might, I don't know. Yeah,
he has powers like Storm.
Storm?
Yeah. From the X-Men?
What's this? You're playing a laugh. Missed.
What the?
Man, did that.
How did you beat me? I'm a god. Disrespect your master right
there. Yep.
This fight won't be in vain.
All right, so yeah. That was yeah.
Daddy wins.
Yeah, well, it's an old school game. You know nothing about this.
I only know how to break blocks.
Okay, break blocks. Alright, guys, so that was Mortal Kombat 4, and yeah, that was a bit bloody. What do you think?
Yeah, I had a lot of blood coming out of the heads.
Yeah, heads. Yeah, make sure you like, comment, subscribe to my channel, and, see more RPRs, reviews, playthroughs, and reactions. So, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peace out. Peace.